super hard is actually a beginner. See the guy arrow over his head? That means he wants you to do something. He wants to equip a battle nostrum and onslaught control power. Why? Because he's not going to open the gate unless you do. I mean, everybody has to do it. Not just one person. It's just the beginner of the dungeon when you get an idol or fulminate or whatever gear you have before schisma. You want to do this dungeon to get your schisma. Or you can do channel works. Not be a pain in the ass. But doing this dungeon will help you learn the dungeon and the mechanics of it. So please have your fun, plus it's good farming for tokens. These tokens allow you to get your new accessories. Pretty accessories. And your rare glyphs. Anyway, guys, please equip your battle nostrums and onslaught scrolls in the damn dungeon. If you don't, you will get kicked like that dude did. And I'm liking for no apparent reason. Yeah. see, my rolls are complete and shit. I am Real Queen Jack. For a newcomer who's watching this, remember that the orb on your head is bad. Please avoid trying to get in that. Why? Because you go in water, water will hurt you. It'll hurt you real bad, and if you die, you know, it's going to put more stress on your healer. Because you guys are regenerate, stupid ass. If you're the tank, it's a lot more forgiving if you get it. Because you're a brawler or lancer, or even more, you can just block the damage. Avoid the watery, much easier. Come on. And that was Kalivan's Dreadnought Challenger mode, which is easy mode. Okay. Oh, enjoy the video. Please tell me what you think. Anything else? That's on beating the dungeon. Thank you for watching.